First, vaccinations against H1N1 virus are finally arriving across the country for the first time since the flu was discovered. About 600,000 doses of the nasal spray Flu Mist will be divided among 21 states and 4 large cities by tomorrow, with more small shipments to more states later in the week. And Maine is expected to get its initial vaccine doses beginning tomorrow. The first batches of the vaccine shots will be here in Maine as early as next week. News 8's Cam Tran has more on who will be receiving these first rounds of vaccines. Cam.
Tori, about 8,700 H1N1 nasal sprays will be distributed throughout the state this week. Although those vaccines are for healthy Mainers 2 to 49 years old, the State Center for Disease Control says they're focusing on one particular group of Mainers.
Good job. Toddlers and siblings of young infants will be the first to get the initial batch of the H1N1 nasal spray. According to Maine Center for Disease Control, these young ones are at the most risk for the swine flu. But Maine is also expecting shipments of the injection vaccine as early as next week. The state CDC says injections will be distributed to those who have top priority. Those include pregnant women, caregivers for children 6 months and younger, people 6 months to 25 years of age, those 25 through 65 with underlying conditions, and healthcare personnel. Coastal Women's Health Center is one of the facilities expected to get some of the vaccines. The center has been preparing for months to get enough shots ready to vaccinate all their patients and staff.
We have about 650 pregnant patients a year, so we'll definitely be vaccinating all of them unless they decline, because we will be giving them an option of accepting or declining.
And even VNA, which provides home health services and school vaccines, are expected to see some batches as well.
When the H1N1 becomes available, we'll be back in the schools providing vaccine again to the school-based population.
We checked with Mercy Hospital and Maine Medical Center. Both say they plan on offering the vaccines to their workers as an option once it's available, since healthcare personnel are on that priority list. As for the public, the hope is there will be clinics open in November and December. 11 Newsroom, Cam Tran, News 8.